Hello and welcome to today's episode of Test and Measurement Basic, where we will show you the tips and tricks to get the best out of your instrument. I'm Tidbin. Today, I'm going to show you how you can easily connect your 34972A to your PC via USB easily. You need to have the latest Keysight Connection Expert 2017 installed on your PC. If you have not done it already, please download it for free at keysight.com. Let's go ahead and set up our DAQ for USB. Press Shift, the interface button. Select USB interface, enable it. Let's scroll through. Alright, looks like we're good to go. Let's fire up the Connection Expert. And now we'll plug in the USB cable. Give your computer a few moments to set up the USB connection. And there you have it. We have connected our DAQ through USB. And let's give it an IDN query just to be sure. And there you have it. We are connected to our DAQ using USB. It's simple, right? That's how easily you can connect your USB to your DAQ. I hope you enjoyed today's episode. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and happy measuring.